Yo, what's good, y'all? Welcome back to another video of Kansas City Chiefs franchise. We're on week 7. We are 3-2, facing a 3-3 Patriots. Most route team was looking at the standings. We are playing okay. Like, no team is really out there except Vikings with 4-1. But then again, it's only we're halfway through the season, basically. No team is really like taking anything so far. Colts are really doing bad. Gonna get straight in this game against the Patriots. What overall are they? 90. They're alright. We're 96. So they have Lamar Jackson, and that's gonna make it a very, very tough game. I'm gonna try to contain him, but I know what he can do. Here in Foxborough. Did they say Kirk Cousins they also have? That's kind of weird to see. I think they also got Chris Conley. Kareem had a good week. He could win back-to-back MVPs. If he keeps this up, he hasn't been injured in about 2 seasons. And if you remember the end of the season, he played absolutely horrible. Not played. He was injured a lot, which was annoying because that's what you don't want your players to be injured for most of your seasons. 1,800 yards. 11 touchdowns, 5 picks. Playing way better than I am. Can I just see who's on their team? So they do have Lamar Jackson and Kirk Cousins. Kerryon. Rashad Penny. James Conner. They have a good running back core. Josh Gordon, Corey Coleman. Roy Hunter, Kelvin Benjamin. Not that good at receiving core. They still got Gronk. That's crazy. Would not suspect a run. Someone cover him. Good sack. Olivier Vernon. Please don't give anything. They went deep, trusting it. We still get the pick. Eddie Jackson. I like it when I don't necessarily have to go for picks. Like, I could basically get every interception. It looks so gloomy in this stadium. Like, is it really about to rain? Oh my god, I hit my juke so late. Probably should have stiff-armed or something. Oh my god, I didn't see that. Damn it. Good. Let's go, Travis. For the past 2 seasons, Travis Kelce has not been a part of our offense, like, almost at all. Good rush. This is wide open. I almost hit him. I tried to press triangle, didn't let me. 54 yarder. Should have hit this with ease. A little off. Yeah, that's good. That puts us up 3-0. That last sack really bothered me. Wow, he just, that's crazy. He just dropped that. Good sack. Dropped it. I definitely felt that drop coming. Oh my. What a grab. That should be a first. Just wanted a safe route. I'm about to say, that's not a touchdown. What is that? I don't know how suddenly Travis Kelce has been a major target for us out of almost nowhere. Wow, he just got pancaked. 3-19. Good. 0 for 4 on the end zone. Did he get? Yeah, he definitely did. He had to. He didn't. Wow. And I think we'll be alright. I think they're blitzing. Look like it. Eric Ebron. Good yards. Bad throw. Should have lobbed. OU Metafonlu with the pick. This is a run. What is a hit stick? That's kind of my route, but not really. That's his first completion. He beat him. That was my fair running press, but I guess we paid for it. That puts a lead 10-7 early in the second quarter. I was gonna throw it to what's his name? You know who I'm talking about. Drops it? Are you serious? Now they're locking us up. Damn. Gonna have to punt it. Almost blocked a punt. That was a horrible one. Is he dead? Good. Come on. Stupid. Everything was covered. Let's run. Good. That's 8 rushes for 100 yards. Beautiful. Okay, good one. Excuse me. Ah, try to juke him out. Good first. If y'all say inches, I'm be mad. Thank you. Like, stop saying that injured shit. I don't see anybody. There you go. I'm gonna dance right in front of his face. Disrespectful with it. That puts us up, giving us a 10-point lead. Okay, it's clearing up, not gonna lie. Before, it's looking gloomy-ish. No, it still looks gloomy. Those clouds look really dark. It didn't even look like he handed it off. And they run again. That should have been a fumble. Okay, someone... And everybody just missed. Cover D was a bad choice. Should have ran man in that situation. Inside. Drops it. Oh, it's tight coverage. Oh my gosh. He just ran like 30, 40 yards. Yeah, JJ Watt's getting double teamed almost every time now. And they don't. And I can't get through. Can you tackle him? Good shit, JJ. How did y'all let that happen? Put the lead 17 to 14, pending his extra point. 56 seconds, giving him enough time to do something with the ball. We can get points if we play it right. It was that big quarterback run that really held us back on that defensive possession. Good. We're gonna hurry up. Good. Can you pick up a block? Did they send pressure? Because I feel like something was coming in. A little bit. Go out. Come on, that's out of bounds, man. He missed it. Oh my god. What a fail. We get ball? Yeah, we do. I feel like we got ball first, but we didn't. Face mask, holding, what is it? Good. Good way to hold on. This is bad. Oh my god, I knew it. Nobody's gonna catch him. That's a pick six. Let's just think about what she just did. I saw it open on the inside for a second. Thinking I probably could fit it in there, I was terribly wrong. Gotta be thinking I'm making the right decision and shit like that happens. Like, yeah, I'm not. That was bad. Oh my gosh. Yo, because he rushed wide. Like, how did you break off that? Like, first of all, how did you break off that wide? And then it was so quick. Good route. I knew one of y'all was going to break off for it. They're sending pressure, so it's gonna be a quick read. I don't see anything. I see you. Alright, good. Not risking it. We get that touchdown. It's gonna put us up 24-21, pending this extra point. They got Gronk on the outside. I don't like it. That was a good route. If this doesn't work, I'm coming right back to cover two. They're on the screen, JJ Watt. Good tackle. Damn, that cloud like was playing a way up. I don't think you should be playing that much up. Good. Because that's just so horrible when, like, you have everything covered and then, like, he starts to run. It's like, all right, why you got to do that? Why you got to be so versatile when you use your legs? This look like pressure might get in. And nope. They send the regulars. This is a bad throw. I knew it was a bad. Because we had most of our good routes going on one side. I have to get this, because if I don't, I feel like I got that stop for nothing. Oh, good catch. That puts us over 300 yards on the day with Patrick Mahomes. Horrible. Okay, good drop. Sometimes I need to float those. I dropped it. That's a tough one. Why are they always almost blocking it? Come on. Fuck! A little bit more bounce. Or I backspin it. That's why I forgot to do a backspin it. We have that. We're sending pressure. Good drop. I said drop. He going deep. Play it. Good. What are you going backwards for? Come on. Good. That pressure was coming in. I'm gonna put True Clock on since we're right here at the end zone. Because we don't necessarily need a touchdown, but we obviously could use a touchdown. And I'm probably just gonna run the ball. That's inches. I wanna call a timeout, but I'm not gonna do it. Yeah, just take our three. Run this clock down. And they block it. How did they even? I don't even know. We get it right back. Somehow. Were they facing pressure? I know what we ran, but, like, he threw it like he was under pressure. It's not gonna show it. Come on! Gotta punt it again. We're definitely gonna backspin it this time. A 58 yarder, we could hit that. We can. No one's gonna block it this time. Wow. We actually do hit it. That puts the game 27-21. So they're basically right there. One score game. And this is the drive they have to do it on. Can our defense actually show? Do he be getting hit? Because I don't notice. See, at this stage, I'll be hurrying up. That's good. Still on his feet. Whoa! I switched to him and it just. Let's see what happened. I'm gonna run cover three one more time. If it doesn't do it on third down, then. I don't know what to do on third down. Fuck. Get him. Good sack. Olivier Vernon. They're punting? No way. They believe in the defense. Are they sure? I mean, the defense have been playing well. I'm not gonna lie. I think they made us punt like 2 times. So, I understand why they would kind of do that in a way. And I believe in my defense, so I don't really care if they get it. I mean, they get the ball back, so I don't really care. I would like a first down, though, but I wouldn't care either way. I'm not going to throw. I'm just going to run. I bet they're expecting a throw. So we get it, and we do. I actually wanted to give it to them back, but not like purposely, but I want to see what they would do on offense, but it looks like we're going to walk out of here with a win regardless if we don't fumble. So they're going to be able to get the ball back probably with 40, 30 seconds left. If we don't get a first down here, and yeah, they will get the ball back. What about 30 seconds left, probably less. They're not going to run the ball. I mean, they can go outside all they want. I'm not going to run hard flats, though. That's what I will not do. Okay, 24 seconds. Got Gronk on the outside. Nobody should get beat, so. Good, a fumble. And they're probably done. They might get the playoff. They do not. That's game. Beautiful. Beautiful time to run a blitz. Beautiful. We actually come out with a win there. I was a little skeptical in the third quarter if you win this because of that fumble I had. They know we was going to come out with it. So that puts us into week 8. Going against the Cleveland Browns. I was about to say the Chicago Browns. Whoa. Okay. Budabaker with 6 tackles and 2 intos. Loving it. Like the video if you did enjoy. Comment down below what you want to see in a future video. Subscribe if you are new. Hit that bell if you are going to subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. But until next video. Peace.